So none of the pieces on the album were actually written for guitar, hence we rely heavily on transcriptions and arrangements. And Johnny Cohen was really, really instrumental in that, because those sessions we had on preparing and figuring out how these arrangements are going to work, because, you know, at some point we were creating a guitar part from the four solo violin parts of the Vivaldi concerto. So you have to try to kind of bring that into one piece of music. And being in the studio with Arcangelo, all the dialogue and all the improvisation that they are doing, and it just was a great experience.